It's actually surprisingly how the mirrors, particularly at high speeds, can have quite a big effect on the drag of a car. They're like little air brakes, basically. Like typical car side mirrors reduce highway range by around 5%.
Wow.
Yeah, it's pretty intense. So you can see in a wind tunnel, like you can see, you know, when you see like the sort of smoke trails in the wind tunnel, you can see just how much, they're just like air brakes.